Well, here are the two wagons that I put the magnets on, and you can see I can pull them apart and I can put them back together again, which all works quite nicely. The problem is that they're a bit too vicious, so that when that happens, one of them's likely to jump off the track. So I may well have to, instead of using a magnet on both, use a magnet on one and not on the other.